A lot of people can courageously, with courageous gallantry, handle a single major earthquake, but constant small tremors create sheer panic.
Yeah.
And I was just reading sort of about that psychology, and basically, I didn't know this, but Philadelphia was so bad with earthquakes that Strabo called it the city of earthquakes. And so people who actually ended up living in the city were considered to be crazy. Like, they were considered to be mad. And so a bunch of people left the city. They went outside the city. And inside the city, there was like falling masonry and like cracks in buildings. So a lot of their time was spent sort of in hurricane impacted cities as well, was just spent trying to repair the city that was broken by these tremors. So when Jesus in Revelation 3 is addressing the church of Philadelphia, and they were a great church along with Smyrna, but he said, you are going to be a pillar in the temple and you will not have to go out.
Wow.